At the Performance Center, with the Divas division the most competitive it has ever been, Coach Sarah pushes the women just as hard as the men.
I've been with NXT 2 years. Training has always been my real passion, so to get to do that is like the ultimate. It looks to me like you give it, but then you kind of give up on it and rely on her to take you over. Just commit to the motion the whole way through, as if she weren't there. Go!
Noof is the youngest diva at the age of 19. She's been struggling to make the necessary adjustments.
My name is Noof Valeriby. I had my tryout last year. And yes, I am still the baby of NXT. I am the youngest. When I first started my wrestling training when I was 16, I had to hide being a wrestler from my parents because they were so against wrestling.
Get it, Noof?
So I would tell them that, oh, you know, I'm going into work on a Saturday morning, but I would actually be training.
Oh, yeah, Noofie.
Noof is anxious to have a real match on an NXT event.
I got my eye on the prize, but I am definitely not working as much as I would like to be working.
But the coaches don't think she's ready just yet.
Just walk into a hip toss and go up.
See, yeah.
Look where you're going. Go up, off that one, yes. So that's the first time that I saw you go off 1 foot too. Every other one you're going off 2 feet, which is making you go around her that way. Go up off 1 foot.
Okay.
That looked a lot better. Well, from where I was standing, it looked a lot better.
Yeah. It's not going to be mastered in a day, though.